It's AumSum time!
What if year 2018 disappeared?
No problem. I will go back using a time machine and get it back.
Oh, AumSum.
To buy this mug, visit AumSum.com.
Firstly, world's last male northern white rhinoceros passed away in Kenya. If 2018 disappeared, animal lovers would be one happy lot. Secondly, South Korea hosted the Winter Olympics for the first time in 2018. If 2018 disappeared, South Koreans would be one sad lot. Thirdly, Super Blue Blood Moon occurred after more than 100 years in 2018. If 2018 disappeared, fans of astronomy would be one sad lot. Fourthly, the 2018 California wildfires were extremely destructive. If 2018 disappeared, wild animals would be one happy lot. Lastly, France won the 2018 FIFA World Cup. If 2018 disappeared, entire France may go on strike. What if all cars were electric?
Why only cars? Even I look electric.
Oh, AumSum. There will be a number of advantages as electric cars are considered to be much more environmentally friendly. Firstly, air pollution would greatly reduce as it is estimated that road transportation is responsible for more than 50% of nitrogen oxides and carbon monoxide emissions. Secondly, our respiratory tract would be a much happier place as road transportation is responsible for more than 40% of particulate matter emissions. Thirdly, mortality rate will reduce as WHO estimates that outdoor air pollution is responsible for more than 4.2 million deaths yearly. There would be some relatively minor disadvantages though. Firstly, car ownership would get expensive as electric cars are expensive as compared to fossil fuel cars. Heavy reliance on rare earth elements as well as lithium and cobalt for battery production. Thus, we might face different kind of environmental challenges. What if all mosquitoes disappeared?
They have not disappeared. They have gone to a party.
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, mortality rates would be greatly reduced as malaria and dengue fever are caused by mosquitoes. Malaria is responsible for more than 400,000 yearly deaths. Secondly, as mosquito bites will no longer be an issue, many people will sleep peacefully. But there are more than 3,500 species of mosquitoes. Only a few of them rely on human blood for survival. Many of them feed on nectar from flowers as well as fruit juices. So, their disappearance might affect the environmental balance. Firstly, as many species of mosquitoes pollinate flowers, pollination would be affected to an extent. Secondly, as mosquitoes are a part of daily diet of fishes, lizards, and frogs, they might go on a hunger strike. Also, all the mosquitoes disappearing will be very bad news for the entire mosquito repellent industry. What if Earth doubled in size?
Wow! Will my burgers also double in size?
Stop it, AumSum. The diameter of Earth would increase from 8,000 miles to 16,000 miles. If the density of Earth remains same, then its mass will increase eightfold. Earth's gravity will naturally double. This will have major consequences. Firstly, our weight will double. All the gyms will definitely see increased enrollments. Secondly, our bones will not be able to support our increased weight. Thirdly, our hearts will have to work double hard to make sure blood reaches all the parts of our body. Fourthly, birds, airplanes, choppers will all fall down to the ground. Fifthly, trees will not be able to stand upright. Most of them will fall down. Finally, if we fall down, it will hurt twice as much. What if glasses were never invented?
Simple. People will use telescopes instead of glasses.
Stop it, AumSum. Glasses are believed to have been invented in the 13th century. Also, it is estimated that more than 40% of the world's population wears glasses or contact lenses. If glasses were never invented, people with the following conditions would greatly suffer. Myopia, or nearsightedness, that is, distant objects appear blurry. Hypermetropia, or longsightedness, that is, close objects appear blurry. Astigmatism, a condition in which people suffer from blurred vision. When we say glasses were never invented, it is safe to say that convex or concave lenses used in them were also never invented. As a result, astronomy as well as medical research would greatly suffer because telescopes and microscopes would not work without those lenses. Is overcooked food good for us?
Obviously. Burnt toast is my favorite.
Overcooking or charring the food from outside is in trend because it adds a smoky flavor and enhances the taste. However, experts believe that overcooking can have negative health effects. Firstly, the longer you cook, the more nutrient loss occurs. Secondly, overcooked food is hard to digest and metabolize. Thirdly, when we cook starchy food at high temperatures for longer periods, the naturally occurring sugar and amino acids react to form harmful carcinogens like acrylamides. Whereas, overcooking of meat causes sugar, amino acids, and a substance called creatine to react, producing carcinogens called heterocyclic amines. Lastly, while grilling, fat from the meat can drip onto the burning coal, leading to the production of carcinogens called polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons. Hence, it is recommended to cook food just until it gets a golden yellow color and not until it turns brown or black. What if we only eat spicy food?
Nothing will happen. I eat lollipops every day.
Eating moderate amount of spicy food does have some advantages. Firstly, spices definitely increase the flavor of the food we eat. Secondly, some experts believe that capsaicin found in spicy foods helps in weight management by curbing our appetite and speeding up our metabolism. A study also found people to be more satiated after eating spicy food. Thirdly, capsaicin has anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial effects, which are good for our body. Disadvantages of eating too much spicy food are, firstly, they can decrease the sensitivity of our taste buds. Secondly, they can cause acid reflux, that is, acids and spices mix with stomach acid and irritate our food pipe lining. Thirdly, they can cause irritation of our gut, leading to diarrhea. Lastly, they can further worsen heartburn, stomach ulcers, and condition of people suffering from irritable bowel syndrome. What if we walk 10 miles every day?
You walk. I will just order my burger online.
There are lots of positives if you do so. Firstly, your chances of getting fresh air will increase. Secondly, there will be great psychological benefits of enjoying the surroundings as well as meeting new people. Thirdly, science says that good exercise leads to better sleep, which leads to higher overall energy levels. Fourthly, if you are overweight, then this will definitely be helpful. You will burn a lot of calories and lose weight. Fifthly, it will make your heart strong by keeping the cardiovascular diseases away. Lastly, your leg muscle endurance and bone strength will also increase. On a funnier note, you might get inspired to participate in Tour de France or the Ironman Challenge. Note that, if you are suffering from knee or ankle pain, then walking 10 miles every day should be avoided. What if the Earth had rings like Saturn?
Then Jupiter would be jealous of both of them.
Earth would have rings if a celestial body like Moon or Comet gets too close to it and exceeds the Roche limit. It will get ripped apart into pieces, thus forming its rings. First of all, Earth would look spectacular. Secondly, selfies might be called ringies, as people will start taking selfies with rings as a backdrop. Thirdly, nights would be much brighter than they are now. This is because the rings would be much closer than the moon and also much more spread apart, thus reflecting much more light. Fourthly, weather patterns or atmospheric composition might change depending upon what the rings are made up of. Saturn's rings are made of billions of particles of ice, rocks, and dust. Lastly, they would surely top the world's best tourist destination list.